Hey there guys, Clander here playing some more Tales from the Borderlands, and currently we are on episode 3, which sadly is the last episode that's out right now as of me recording this. There's only 2 more episodes after episode 3 and they haven't been released yet, and that makes me sad because I want to play all of them right now. But oh well, let's just get into episode 3 right now. Hey there guys, Clandor back again playing some more Tales from the Borderland, and I like how that thing just like right there is just like right over my crotch pretty much. But yeah, anyways, more Tales from the Borderlands. This is like what, chapter 3, maybe 4? Something like that. Waddle waddle fast. And we got Dumpy! Dumpy! Oh, he's just flying around! Oh, he flew over there, Dumpy! Okay, let's go back to scanning this stuff. This stuff is so entertaining. Jacopita, yeah, it's a tree. It's a tree. I don't. Like, why are you scanning this? It's a tree. It's from Pandora, so it probably wants to kill you. But mainly tree. Scan literally anything else. You're killing me here. Thanks for the info. Aw, dude. Let's scan Dumpy again. Your best pal. We already scanned it last episode. Blah, blah, blah. Worm plant. Glowy, scan some shrooms. Bolitas fabricius. Okay, why do I know the official? It's like, why do I know the official name? It's like a continuing sentence, but then it's like it's got the thingy there, so it trips me up. Why do I know the official name of this mushroom? Only because I mashed it up and snorted it a lot. It gave me nasal frostbite, so don't do that. Thanks, Jack. I was thinking about doing that, but now that you said don't, I won't. Crabidibidistipicus. Oh wow, this glowy mushroom is slightly smaller than the other ones around it. How goddamn fascinating. Hey, can you do me a favor? Just hit yourself in the head with a brick. See if you can make me black out so I don't have to be awake for this part. Jack is so nice to me. He gave me Dumpy. And he, you know, just blue tube worm thingy. That's like the scientific name, right? Blue tube worm thingy. Color blue, shape tube animal. It reminds me of worm thingy. Yes, it's definitely a thingy. Oh, I can scan Sasha. Sasha, 24, hollow point bandit. Hotness, 8 out of 10. Yeah, I kind of agree with you there, Jack. Sudden thought, if you try to do anything, let's say, untoward with her, I'll see it. So keep it in your pants, unless you're to people watching or whatever. Oh, crap. There's an audience. Oh, that's not good. Oh, is there anything back here? Like a secret wad of cash? No? Dang it. Look at mushrooms. Important to look at the mushrooms. Jeez, why is it so choppy? Huh.
These aren't frozen.
Huh. Good to know. Look at the frozen trees! They're frozen! Yeah, they probably want to kill us. In Pandora, everything wants to kill you. But it's still just a tree. Didn't I already look at the mushrooms, or am I looking at the big mushroom? Nope, I'm looking at the mushrooms. Okay, skip, get me out of frozen. Yeah, we got rid- we are- yeah, thanks. Thanks, Reese. Thanks, we already got that, though. Why am I like, walking so choppily? Sasha and Vaughn, Loaderbot, let's talk to these guys.
Hey, what are you looking at?
Vaughn says he's gonna touch this gross-looking clam.
actually, Reese, could you scan that?
Oh,
I'm not
what?
Scared of it. I just want to know.
Oh, besides. Okay, yeah, I totally understand. Boop, scan. Gross looking plant. I kind of want to look at Vaughn and see a gross looking human. Gross looking plant. Plant probably. Phylum. What the heck is a phylum? I don't know. I didn't become rich so I can know this stuff. Genus, plant again, edible only if you want to get really high and then really dead. But hey, it's pretty foul and sticky, so it makes for a great birthday cake.
So? What'd you see?
Oh, what's my options here?
So?
Yeah, touch it. Yeah, I want
it. Should definitely touch it.
Yeah.
Cool. Here goes.
Come on, man. I'm trying to turn you, make you into a man right now.
It's wrong. But, oh, man. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Awesome. It's not going to come out. Hilarious joke. Come on.
I thought it was pretty funny. Can I scan anything over here? Scan Von. Yep. Counted best assets, abs, hotness, 7 out of 10. Because of the abs. Catchphrase, Jack, stop staring at my abs. Paraphrase from what I imagine he'd say if he could see me. Anything to scan over here? Ladies? No?
Oh,
you're so cute, Gordies. Let me scan everything. I want to scan that mushroom. But I can't. Oh, whoa. This is trippy. They're like a part of me now. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light. Green. Red light. Green light. Red light. Crystals. That was an important cutscene, everyone. Important crystals. Calio Christus Crystallum. Key attribute, hardness. Street name, Dick Rocks. For reals, they're the primary ingredient in Engorge, medical supplement that I have never used and don't even know what it is. Why am I even saying any of this? I have no clue what Engorge could possibly be. At all. Man, I can't scan anything. Oh, cutscene. That's probably. I had to go through the cutscene first before
this
I could scan new stuff.
Cool.
Literally, it's cold.
How do we get in?
Thanks for the help, Gordies. Oh, we're leaving again already? Scanning time.
Huh.
Dumpy.
Guess I missed this
Dumpy.
One.
Dumpy.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble. Grind the rubble to dust. Kill everyone inside. The standard.
Athena, you have a great plan.
I'm puzzled by the plants, though. Never seen any Atlas facility like this.
Yeah? Thinking maybe you won't pull your usual reduce it to rubble, etc., etc.?
Eh.
Okay, huge mushroom scientific name. Bolotus Musica. Features, it plays music if it gets wet so long as nobody's watching. Music, it sounds like someone trying to recreate a classical concert or using only mouth parts. I 100% need to see that now. Tree mushroom, scientific name, I don't know. Features, it's a mushroom that glows. Why do you keep looking at these things? Who cares? It's a mushroom. Just talk to somebody. Shoot something. I'm going out of my mind here. Fine, I'll scan loader bot. Modified bull odor. H, how the hell should I know? AI really messed up. I'm really happy I wasn't alive to see these things gain sentience. I'd be up to my hair plugs and reckless endangerment lawsuits. Let's scan little Gordy's now. Blah, blah, blah. Function probably something about opening vaults. Not Claptrap, so I'm pretty psyched about her. Oh, is it a her? Oh, okay. Yeah. Anything else to scan, actually, before I move on? We can't... Oh, no. I thought I could, like, scan Handsome Jack there. He's just hanging out there behind the mushroom. See, look, there's Handsome Jack right there. Oh, I really... He's just messing with Vaughn. Oh, I kind of want to watch this. He's got to do something. Yep. Just swinging a miss. There's Sasha already. But Jack is like the most mature person I've ever seen. And I've seen myself, so.
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done. Then again, I haven't really done much. Like almost nothing.
I was a hat rack back of Helios.
Hey, everyone needs hats.
They do, little Gordies, they do. Everybody needs hats. Loaderbot. You are the best hat rack I've ever seen. course we gotta look at the large shrooms. The large shrooms are like the most important part of the story. See? I like how I was on the back side of the tree and now I'm at the front. Makes sense. Still being mature, Jack. Very, very mature. Yo, Vonnie Vaughn, what's up?
Hey, Vaughn. This Atlas place, pretty cool, huh?
Pretty cool.
Oh, you okay?
Can we just find a way into the dome?
Aw, man, did I make him upset when I made him touch the sticky plant? Aw, man. Now I feel bad. Oh, well, I'm going to go talk to Loderbot and Gordy's and be happy again. They make me happy. Yo.
Wait, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
Thumbs up. Boom. I'll
make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Huh?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Or are you being sarcastic there?
I'm so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing.
Or was he being sarcastic there when he said it's kind of refreshing? Mind blown. What you doing?
What you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No, but I ask you what you're doing.
I see.
Hey, I'll keep looking. We'll find it.
I promise, little buddy. You're too cute to not find it.
How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or
whatever? Man, I have this great oil recipe.
Yes! I'm learning so much! About how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Thanks, Loderbot. Means a lot to me.
Right? I'm gonna keep poking around.
That you just told him every one of my mistakes that I've done. My eye hurts now because of you. Hi, Zelda. I can talk to Dumpy. I'm gonna. Good talk. Good talk, bro. Boosh. Oh, there's nothing new to scan here. At least as far as I can tell. How about here? Boom. It's here. We got a gate control, Sasha. Frozen plant. Killer plant. Classification cool. Status, I want one. Average lifespan, give me one. Height, I want to feed orphans to it. We all do, Jack. We all want to feed orphans. Oh, I didn't scan that thing. Yeah, it's a lever. Atlas, lever kind of looks like a dong, doesn't it? God, I miss having a body. I think it's probably a good thing. That you don't have a body anymore, Jack.
What were you staring at me for?
Yeah, what? It's not creepy.
You weren't, like, scanning me or...
Oh, here comes the smooth train. All aboard. And by all aboard, I mean her.
It's nice.
Don't get creepy on me now.
I've been creepy this whole time, baby. And it's all for you. I'm gonna touch the frozen plant. I want to give it a nice little... Oh, I thought I was going to erotically rub it or something, but I just tapped it. Kind of anticlimactic. It lives just a little bit, if you ask me. Oh, those guys are over there. Bam! Yo, Jack, what's this? It's a big butt gate. Manufacturer Atlas model big lock gate. Security features, it's closed. Not open. Probably has something sick behind it. I'm really glad I let Jack take over my stuff. Use gate controls. This might work. Ugh. Kind of. Yeah. Loderbot!
Guess it's stuck.
Loderbot, can you move this stuff for me or something? You know what? I'm gonna go talk to Loderbot. See, I'm smart.
I thought it was too long to be a tie, and then I saw it tucked into his pants, and then I had no idea what was going on.
What?
You know what it is?
It is a tie. I have concluded that most humans lack standard fashion circuitry.
That's awful. Maybe someone should tell him.
What? What? Who are you talking about? What are you talking? What's a tie? What are you two talking about? Yeah.
Loderbot, Gordis, are you two talking about me?
Yes.
Oh.
Your tie, actually. Can I just?
No. Okay. That's. I like my stuff. Thank you.
Poor humans.
Yo, Loderbot, you're so. Robot Swole, go.
My human needs me.
My human. Oh, what am I, like your puppy or something? Dude, it's got like some mad skull decals going on.
You okay? Not really.
Is this about the sticky stuff?
Do you remember back in junior year when we tried to get into that Kegatron 9000
Heck yeah.
Blowout smash? Do you remember that? I think a bunch of the guys that interned at Torg threw it.
Maybe refresh my memory. Not now, Vaughn. Yeah, refresh my
memory. Well, you're gonna have to refresh my memory. We went to a lot of parties.
Well, one of us did. That's fine. Oh. I don't remember.
Yeah, I know you went to a lot of parties. You don't have to brag about it, buddy.
No invites. And you just say, play it cool.
Wait a minute, I remember this now. The bouncers that were gonna let me by and you...
got stuck out on the curb. Yeah, that's right. That was me. Said they'd filled their nerd quotient.
Ouch.
Hey, I didn't go in either. I'm not gonna leave my wingman behind.
I'm still really mad, though. I mean, you were just as much of a nerd as I was, which was hilarious, but you look like you do, so you could fake it. We were both wearing hackathon shirts. Yours was just all fitted and cool.
Oh, man, I'm sorry that I'm handsome and attractive and you're not.
I can't believe I forgot about that. I'm really sorry.
I'm over it now.
Dude, all you need to do is just take off your shirt, and you'll get into any club you want.
Forever.
With those abs, you can get anywhere.
And there's Vaughn, his nerdy little best friend.
Everybody needs a nerdy little best friend. Those are the best.
I mean, hanging out with Vault Hunters, crazy Atlas technology, fighting insane mobsters, and you've just been playing it... totally cool the whole time. So I guess, look, I'm not gonna get left out on the curb again, am I?
Of course not. And if you do, never again. You're not that, never again, bro.
Come on, it's you and me forever, bro.
Dude, I turned down Vesquaz
really
for you.
To hear. Honestly, I was all worried that you'd like, I don't know, outgrown me or something. Hey,
well, I'm kind of taller than you,
this
but
is just messing with your head.
Don't think we're talking about actual growing
rich,
here.
Okay?
Hell yeah.
I could never grow a nerdy little friend like you. Oh, and that's perfect. Yo, Loderbot, that's not cool. You don't hurt Cordis, okay? Nice skulls for you, though, on your arm thing. I like them.
Nice work.
Thanks, Loderbot. I'm never gonna wash my hair after that again. Don't make it creepy. I make it creepy. Shut up.
Awesome.
It's almost as awesome. It's almost as awesome as an awesome possum.
We made it. Entrance this way.
Oh, I'm her again. Good.
This is...
I don't know. I panicked. I didn't want her to call me dumb. But... I didn't want to be a wuss, but now I'm a wuss. Great. Bleep bloop achievement. Yay. Point of no return. Complete chapter 3 of episode 3. 3-3, baby.
Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now?
No, because I am the creep.
Could scout ahead.
Don't be. You're gonna... Don't be. Don't be, no! No, don't be.
I guess that means we're safe then. Thanks, Mon.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels. Gordis, can you scan...
What am I? An idiot and a coward? No. If I'm gonna be a coward, I might as well be smart about things.
Describe to me how you think that would work?
Well, your sensors kind of like sweep the room's vectors.
Okay, maybe I am an idiot and a coward.
Totally valiant effort. But no, it doesn't work like that at all.
Well, we know your upgrade is nearby. Let's look around in here.
Sasha, making it bank. I forgot I had that ability. Oh, what's this? Okay, that is annoying. That was annoying. You know, for a minute there, I was just doing that on purpose, but then it was all like...
Fresh fruit. In here?
Find something?
And Drake fruit stash.
Heck
like
yeah.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties.
Oh, yeah, I don't want cooties. Dude, is that what I think it... Stupid table on my way. Quick change. Yeah, I gotta upgrade my wardrobe.
Anyone need some new gear?
You gotta be styling.
No, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
Making its way. Usefulness, debatable. Coolness, unquestionable. Dude, I really like them. Dang, so much money. Bonus reading, like heck yeah, sign me up. But let's look at more things before I purchase something. Oh my god, I need it. But I'm just short $1,000. I have never been so upset about not having enough money for something before. But what, I'm gonna go with this thing. I think it's the only thing I can afford. Actually, I kind of like this thing, but it doesn't have a hat, and I don't really like the steampunk version. So let's go with the arm thing, even though that's kind of cool. Oh, I can't wait to waste my money on this stuff. Woo! I'm going to need my money eventually, and $70 is not going to be enough. Nice. Looking cool. Maybe he'll actually use his freaking robot arm from now. Probably not.
Atlas Extreme Latte 5000.
Is it still working?
Huh? Why?
Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
Nope.
Ugh. Damn Atlas.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry that corporation that you killed and horribly murdered everybody doesn't have fresh coffee right now at the moment. Ooh.
Bastard.
I'm gonna burn you.
Nothing here.
Oh no, I didn't. Oh no, is this a cutscene? Don't let it be a cutscene. I wasn't done talking to people. I'm gonna go talk to people now. Or gets, oh, if there's like $1,000 in here, I'm gonna be angry. Oh, that definitely seems like a lot of money. That was only $300? That seems like so much more than $300.
What do you got? Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently.
But still, even with that $300, I couldn't afford the friggin' tuxedo. So close, though. so close. Maybe if I didn't waste all of my money on pointless things, could I have the tux? Why didn't I do it? Why didn't I save my money? Knew I needed the money for something. And that was it. Atlas, he's going to bug out there for a second. Terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
Of course you are. We're going to destroy our...
a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
We're going to grow everything and then destroy it right afterwards.
I haven't seen the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
I like how nothing can say something. Makes sense, right?
Any luck? No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordas upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
No, there's still... I gotta talk to Loderbot and Gordas. You can't sure not talk to these guys. Here.
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity.
Don't worry, Gordas.
It will be glorious.
It will be all the glorious.
I'll just keep looking.
You're fine.
Look at the upgrades in one of those melons.
I'm eating these because of hunger.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, right. Jokes.
Zing. Zing. Pow. Ha ha. Laughter.
Eh.
Okay, let's talk to Theaners over here. Theaners.
Find anything?
Not yet. This place is disconcerting.
How so?
It's Atlas, and nothing has tried to kill us yet.
Okay, well, to be fair, all your interactions with Atlas were you trying to kill them. So, of course, things would probably try to kill you then, but that's just my biased opinion, I guess. Okay, what we got here? We got a little map. Who needs a map? Oh, let's look at the map instead of looking at the window. Who needs a window? I can't read this map at all.
Highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that? Map.
What kind of map?
You know, a map for finding things?
Deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt.
Yeah, Gordas, like a treasure hunt map.
Something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she.
Well, you got that right, little gorgeous buddy. Now I need to go look out the window, because that's the last thing I needed to do. I like how it forced me to walk down and then make me walk all the way back up. Important, very important. Also important. Is there anything else up here? No, I'm going back down. Glad I went back up. So now where do we go? Oh, Gordas is in a little ball. Seriously, where is Loderbot? He's a cute little...
Don't kill me.
Question mark. No idea.
Please don't kill me. I've just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely
That's
harmless.
Not creepy at all.
There is absolutely no need for you to kill me.
Yo, calm. I tell everyone to calm down. Because everybody needs to forget. Oh, there's Loderbot.
But you need to calm the hell down or up your meds, okay?
Of course. Of course.
Question mark, will remember that.
Run into many people on my travels. In fact, I rather make it a point not to.
Aww, isn't she? Hey!
Hey, good to look, you little robot. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave. All of us. Going our separate ways.
I'm gonna not trust you, old man.
And if anyone asks, not that... Would, of course.
But yeah, we ain't going nowhere. We're kind of here for a reason.
Remember this? The part where you were begging us not to kill you?
Why did I get so hostile there?
I I just... Very well, young lady.
I win! Yes!
You win.
How much experience do I get? Or money, or something, right?
On the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son.
Oh, man.
My cat.
Not the cat.
I did
That's
not
sad.
Lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
Wife, cat,
son. You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location.
You mean you've only spent months
broken
of being alone?
Homeless.
I spent my whole life being alone and not having friends. And you're just like a couple months and you're already this crazy? I'm not even that crazy.
My demon.
That's debatable. Shut up.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I found a stash of Drake fruit. From where I'm standing right now, it kind of seems like you were eating some earlier today. Which makes your story of having just arrived here a little, you know, sus.
Oh no, was the strange old man lying to us?
Screw this.
What? Impossible. He's a strange old man. We'd never lie.
His clothes are terrible, and his cat probably sucked. How could he possibly know
that? Okay, Fiona.
Let's get out of here.
Fiona.
For your information, my clothes are entirely functional. And my cat may have sucked, but he was the
finest
sucking cat on this godforsaken rock. You're right about the juice stain. That's totally indefensible.
But, whoa, Fiona, you don't be telling someone's cat that they suck, though.
I am not.
Oh, I have to actually
traveler.
Walk. Okay.
The bunker.
Gameplay.
The jungle.
Woohoo.
I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
I can get in and disable the security systems easy.
Not easy, not at all easy.
Dude, I hacked a bunch of robots earlier. It was fine. I have Dumpy now.
System, huh?
What kind of defense?
The acronym for that
Boosh.
Is ass.
I'm sure you've
it's
been
an acronym.
Quite sure.
Acronyms are funny.
Why says we agreed.
Reese. Think you can hack your way past those defenses?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now?
No,
Fiona,
we
while Mr.
can't.
Robot I here hits the security tower and hacks.
I don't know why I said that.
You and I will infiltrate.
Felt like
the
I could make some sort of dumb joke about
Let's
it, but
get this gorgeous piece
me,
get
you, and Awesome, or me and you, Awesome. Are you being sarcastic?
Was that sarcastic? No, I'm serious.
What?
Was that sarcastic?
Yeah, I was just about to ask the same thing.
Sure, he doesn't get into any trouble.
It's a simple hack. You want to know how simple? I look at it, and it hacks. You need to put yourself in danger.
Oh, if it wasn't...
Plus, I got this cool new robot arm.
Skag food. How many times now? You need me.
Hey, without us, there wouldn't have been any $10 million for you to explode. Give us some credit over here, huh? Credit where credit is due.
Yeah. I'm just gonna be here, hurting and doing stuff, if anyone needs
Wait,
me.
Wait, why are you hurting?
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye.
That's gorgeous. Just stay out of trouble. Search the computers, man.
Charming, but I can still do stuff.
I trust this old,
yeah,
creepy stranger.
Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gordis, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
And I figure... We pretty much already asked Gordis as much as we can about everything.
What they're doing?
Okay, freeze frame. That was cool.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
And everything immediately goes wrong right now.
despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
Ouch.
How are you not permanently damaged?
This robot hand is still shiny there. Did he get another... Well, I guess they both have... Man, when did this all happen? How did they get new clothes and stuff? And a new arm, too, I guess. That is definitely a new shiny arm.
Perfectly fine, huh?
What was that? Huh? Just poop. I still don't trust Vampire Lady. Yes, I know she's not a vampire, but I'm still calling her Vampire Lady because she's this freaking vampire. Oh, she thinks she's so cool, like the Fozzie. Yeah, she just whacks something and it works.
I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion is
you're
what
bad.
It used to be.
I guess you're not so bad yourself.
Aww. Thanks. You're welcome. I'm just so smooth with my new hair. The hair
yeah,
makes the smoothness,
the
I swear.
Nose ring boy, I thought,
also, since it's an easy choice between...
You
it's like literally
that.
Right there. Be smooth or not be smooth. Gorgeous project. I think we might be close.
Were you two close?
No. But he thought we were.
But did you think you were? Oh, no. She's sad.
Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh. Nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
You know, like that right. Booty side?
So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly.
I'm not quite sure what that means, but okay. Whoa.
Yeah.
Flying jellyfish. Crap, we're screwed. Jellyfish own the ocean and now they own the skies?
It's just...
I don't like
so...
this. Jungly. I have to go with Jungly.
Not what I was going to say.
Well, I'm not wrong.
No, you're not wrong.
Just very literal. I try to be as literal as I can be.
Come on. Let's see where this goes.
Oh, I hope she'll remember that really cheesy, corny joke I made earlier about it being jungly.
Okay, we are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Must be 420. I'm sorry.
Mostly when I look down.
Well, then, don't look down. Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay, come on. I believe in you, Reese.
I don't
you
believe
promise?
In myself at all.
Yes, I promise.
You wouldn't lie to me, Sasha. You should never lie to me.
That's not funny.
It's a little funny. Right.
But lying is bad, okay? Very bad.
Imagine if you're still in the office. Oh, oops.
Oh, I did it.
Not
I didn't
scary.
Think I did.
If
I
was
too busy
was scary, you should
being an idiot.
No!
Oh, hold on tight, man. Hold on tight. Oh, this isn't good. This isn't good, man. I'm scared, man.
Hope you brought some bug spray.
Me too.
Sasha!
I'm all right. Don't look down.
Okay? I'm not all right.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
Dude, you got a robot arm. Come on, you can climb this.
Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Do it till it hurts. And then this one.
Stronger than regular arm.
Oh.
You're doing great.
Oh yeah, I know I'm doing great. I got this. I got this. Now what? Oh, over here. Come on, man. I got it. I got this. Oh, crap. This one's tough. This one's tough. Oh, I got it. I got it. Okay, I don't got it. There's definitely go.
It's gonna go. Hold tight.
I got this. Don't you worry. Oh, crap. Wow. Oh, it didn't. Yeah, this. That. Didn't.
I'm letting go. There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
No! No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay.
Sasha! Sasha! No!
No! And they're right on the ground.
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, it's my personal flair.
You did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
It's still pretty high for me. Oh, thanks.
Okay, you can get down now.
Dang it, I'm so comfy too.
For the record, I didn't let you fall. Ooh, we made it.
Barely.
I'm glad that you didn't plummet to your death.
Aw, me too, buddy.
So
sweet. Right.
The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route.
Is there any other route that we could take? Oh, it's back to these people. Achievement. So many bandits, so little time. Oh, that was chapter 4. Yay! Good job, everybody. Oh, wait.
I can't believe this. This jungle is incredible.
I forget that this is new for you.
Come on. The Gordis upgrade is that way.
Okay, I got it. Jeez. Oh, dude, look at this beautiful jungle and everything. Anyways, I'm going to end the video here, guys. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the video. Tune in next time for chapter 5, which is this chapter. It'll be next video. And as always, stay classy.